Hey guys, this is Ronaldoamaya999. I'm here with another Escapist video. My last tale, I was remember a lot, but I know I got sent. I was in so many days that they decided to move me to another prison. Well, they are familiar. Oh, in a way, we're doing this. Oh, yeah, my name is Ronaldoamaya999. Out of here. Oh no, wait, it was a dream. My nine nine nine. My 999, wake up. Funny, I added my entire gamer tag. Insane. We'll see who's the people. Now y'all can know who's who. Who we should aid. And who we shouldn't. Ronaldoamaya999, welcome to Central Perks, the most comfortable, low-security prison. Half of all staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. Get bored of the complimentary cable TV. We pride ourselves in many other engagement activities around towns. On Tristan and Ryan Nielsen, my cousin. Look, it's a Leo 616 thing. Advanced Gamer 4. Hey. And Leaking Cobra. Why am I not surprised? Who's this one? Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Gabe, I saw Gabe's name. No, he's a cop. This is pick up the pace. Oh. Alright. Leon. Maybe. I'll go with a maybe, because that's Leo 616927. That's technically my YouTube channel. I'm not gonna see. I gave Twister Dog my battery. Well, I take that off of him. Okay, sure thing, Brian. Who was it again? Favorite Twister Duck game. Ah, dang it. First, I need that. Ryan and Uza and this pal spills out on me. I just wanted to take it. Maybe. All right, I can make a distraction, sure. Hey, Leo, my little brother is actually one of the cops. Okay, hold up. acting. Where does he sleep? In my best friend Tristan's desk. Mom's desk. Tristan. Ryan. Mine. Hey, you shouldn't be there. I know. Hey, what did I say about being? Oh, okay, you wanna fight? Got it. Let's return the battery. 5. And let's craft something. It. Hey, me. Wait up, me. You know this. Cool. Yeah. The whole channel says cool. What's my job? Laundry post. Metal shop. Mr. Dr. Mayo. Oh, so how do I mess him up? Visit. This one looks exactly like me. Tristan? I have to distract 2 people for 2. Alright. I'm Brian Neo's son, his pals. I'm just gonna go. Great. Help! Mr. Duck wants a fight. Oof! Boom. Where's Brian's stuff? Oh, I know. I'm sorry. Alright, because I still need to cause that distraction, I still need to go there. No! Turnover! I got an achievement for that, alright. Time to go to my job. As a laundry person. How many favors have I done? I still need to get those sleeping pills. Wonder. Yeah, that works for me. Done. Alright, all I'm gonna do now is go to my room. Set this right here. Start. Ah, no! There we go. And find my cousin Brian's stuff. There they are. Alright, for me, that was too close. Wait a minute. What the? Where is this stuff? Brian. A little running. Wraps. Nothing. Is that the best you got for today? Gotta do something first. Okay, this is gonna cost me. Oh no, it didn't. Alright. I don't have to fight now. Brother favors, no favors? Kristen, at the next evening roll. Okay, I can do something like that. Austin. Okay, I can do something like that. Know where he sleeps. Move it. God. Gotta move fast. I think he sleeps right next to me. My own channel. What the heck is that? Fun. The Ringmaster. That... Oh shoot. There's my own channel stuff. Ah, crud. No. Where's me? Channel. Alright. To look out for paperclip. Maybe. On. Boom. Ah, dang it, I don't have the red key. on. This. Oh. Be useful. One, two, up. Hi, lads. All right. Well, that ended well. Just struck deceased. Oh, dang. Yeah, let's save our progress. All right. Forget how to do this. Dang it, why is that I always attack the wrong person? Oh. And I always have to attack the wrong person. That's the dumb thing. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna dress as a police and see what I can get out of it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I have an idea. All right. Place a baton. Now I look more of a policeman. What does this guy want? Yeah, no, screw you. don't have enough money yet. And everything still costs too much. Alright, what do I still need to do? Remove the teddy bear from... Hey, what? Oh, this is funny. This stuff. Cold. Ah, dang it. Darn it. All right, hoping it's right here, just so I don't have to fight. Dang it. All right. Thank you. Back here. Listen, I have this. All I need to do now. I need to steal a few stuff just to get some things off my back. There has to be a weapon. There we go. There we go. Now I can beat up some people. Alright, there we are. I'm sorry, pal. Greater good. Hey, what the? Oh, where's Robert? He's gonna get his beat down. Gabe? Gabe, get over here. Boom. Get back here. Ah, stupid. Keep running away. Stop running away. Sorry. Oh, wait a minute. On my way. Oh, I'm actually surprised that I survived that. I have too much stuff to lose, so I'm gonna... Alright, time to listen to these guys. Oh, I lost a lot of my people's opinion. Alright, crowbar. There we go. Back to green. Favors. Oh, is it that it's always my channel that gets screwed up? All right. I have an idea. All right, time to see who's visiting me. I'm just sitting here. Here, time to move. Beat up a cop. Weapon. One of the cops that hates me, at least. Actually, I want to beat this one up for good reasons. Not risking it here. And there has to be a cop that's actually not doing something. Alright, this is completely dumb. Where is the cop? I know I have to find Gabe because he has the red key. Nope, not risking losing him. Yvonne. Gonna cost me my... Yeah, that's good. Sucks. That's a new one. Oh wait, armor cannon. Wait, I got you a weapon. Boom. Oh, you want to fight? I thought. Arso. First, I want to trade some nunchucks. There we go. Gabe's out there then. Search. I'm gonna move this body really fast. You and here, you can have the like that. What I can do here. Love. What? What? No, apply. What the heck? Why did you kick me out of the job? Oh, you complete douchebag. Oh, you are gonna regret that. Don't need your clothing. I ate it. Oh wait, what? No, I really despise the one who twisted out, so I'm just gonna find his stuff and steal almost everything. Or mess his stuff around. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Thank you. Alright, because I don't want to blow my cover up, I'm gonna hide some of the stuff. Hide the outfit. Place my weapon with a... And... There we go. I don't even have any favors, so I don't have to worry about that. I'll be in the lookout. Tristan, what do you want? Another teddy bear from... Beat up Gabe. God dang it. Where is Gabe? He's one of the policemen, but where is he? I need him. Is Gabe. Do this, I have an idea. Okay, I have an idea. Oh. I am sorry, pal, but... Oh, wait. Ugh. That was a little cold. If you don't have it, then it must be in your stuff. There we go, I got paid. I am so sorry, pal. Hold up. Ah, fine. A little money might do you some good. What? A few of your stuff armor, canine. The bar. And this. Bunch of food just to get my. And a muffin. Hey, what the? Alright, and try to get Austin to help me. Oh, what? All made good progress. Following scum or do a cell toss. Austin and Twister Duck. That is all. Hold up, before I even. Ah, dang it. Boom. Ah, Tristan. I need to find Gabe again. There he is. Hank. Oh, that's okay, man. Where's Gabe? For sure, I got it. Boom. Now that I'm thinking about it. You looks like me. Here. Have a purple magazine. And this. Boom. What? What's your opinion? Sorry, little brother, but we're up. Oh shoot. All right, I'm gonna need you. I need to steal your baton since that's what's gonna get me killed. You know what? You can have my weak knife. Well, I take your baton. Ah. have this speaker. Ah, what? Yeah, great. I should have just beaten him up after. Hold up. Yeah, because of that, I'm gonna kill them all. Where's the rest of the cops? I'm beating up all of them. I'm done with this. I have to beat up every cop in the place. Ow. Okay, brother versus... Dang it. Got it. Now. One has soap? That's kind of new. That's a dead rat. That's a surprise. Ah, of course. I have my own soap. Oh, get that off. Hold up. Not gonna steal his stuff, cause frickin'... Oh! Ah, dang it, what the heck? That was new. Later. That's way out of my league. Yeah. Oh, in the next fight. Now that I think about it, it makes my job way easier. Hey, cop! Up in... Later. There's someone to pop up. Muffin? Oh, come on. Got a lighter. Keeps getting a beat down, though. Okay, now that's someone I want to take down. Did I hit? I always tend to hit the wrong person. We're gonna craft. There we go. Now time to actually use this. What? You'll lose your job if you fail to sting it. Alright. Yes?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, Microboy, you have to.
Yes, I'm here. No, we don't. Nice.
I have an easy way to get out. How?
I have to get out.
I'm talking to a chat room, guys. Hold up.
I'm right there, bro.
I know.
I'm watching.
You're gonna get your butt kicked. Take that. Take that, you stupid cop. Nothing. He's just in the floor.
I have the purple key.
Yeah, no. And I'm taking. Oh, shoot. Taking all your clothing, guys.
You just have to escape a prison.
Eat up, Twister Duck. Hey, Tristan. You've been a good friend to me. You deserve this. Need two files. Stand outside with guard outfit to lock down day fill out. No, I did saw two files, but first I need to escape this stupid thing. Bring it on. I'm not afraid of you. I'm like taking their batons. Who's that? Ryan, here, take this. And hide it really good. You, Justin, here, have a baton. Alright. Oh, you again? You wanna fight? You wanna go? Wait, when did you got a new baton?
Always.
K9. Take this baton and guard it with your life. As for me,
flush them down the toilet.
Flush. Have it in the toilet. Ah, shoot. If I take the key, will it still cost me? Little fraud. Oh, he has no clothing. Busted. What? You have activated the prison takeover. Before you continue your violent rampage, I suggest you get out of here while you still can. Yes!
Doors are open.
Are they in the front door?
Yeah.
I'm out of here, bro! I don't know. Oh my god. What the heck? You escaped! That behavior will take over 400. Boom! I escaped the prison. I didn't even expect it that.
Yeah, bro.
All I did was just beat up a few good cops. Including Leo. What do you think, Michael Boy? You're a bad cop. Probably. Boom. I'll see you next time with another Escapist. Let me see this one. It's not just the food service up here that's cold. I'd make sure you have packed your thermal. Oh, I guess this is hard. So there's like multiple prisons, I guess. All right, guys, this is Ronaldoamaya999. Signing out. Peace and get out of prison. Joking. Great. Peace.